Oil of Congo is part of the Fleurette Group. Fleurette Group is an industrial conglomerate, very much present in DRC, with a lot of significant investments in different sectors. Oil of Congo is a frontier project, the most advanced oil exploration project in DRC. The country is very rich of oil. In the Lake Albert, we have already carried a number of exploration works. It's a project that requires a lot of financial and economic resources and technical skills. Since the beginning, Oil of Congo has already invested up to now about $65 million.
We are here working for Oil of Congo to carry out a seismic acquisition in order to be able to determine if there are deposits of oil and gas on Lake Albert. The Oil of Congo has provided a grid for us to work within. The job actually consists of both land and marine. We finished the land aspect and then we now into the marine proper. Oil of Congo has demonstrated a high level of commitment for environmental protection. They have thrown their support to every measure we have taken in ensuring that the environment is absolutely protected.
Lake Albert is an extremely interesting area for hydrocarbons. We expect sizable amount of oil to be found and to be produced from blocks 1 and 2. We have information of reserves already identified in Uganda. We believe that DRC side is a mirror image of the Uganda side. So we expect that on the DRC side, we're going to have more or less the same quantity of oil already found on the Uganda side. The results that we got from the first seismic campaign and the result we are gathering now are confirming such preliminary evaluation. The finding and the production of the oil is going, in our opinion, to change the economic picture, the economic equation of the country. Just to give you an example, about 50,000 barrels a day of production allocated to the government is going to create an increase of the national GDP of about 25%.
The Oil of Congo investment is going to be like a catalyst. It's going to allow other microfinances to spring up. If people eventually become gainfully employed, they will have something to live for. They will have something to protect. So I believe that Oil of Congo's investment in this region will contribute positively to the stability of the region.
Our approach has been to do all the work, to be prudent, because the area is a difficult area, but we never had problems. We already experienced a good friendship and cooperation of the community.
Nos relations avec les autorités locales, que ce soit au niveau des districts, même au niveau des provinces, même aussi à Kinshasa, les relations sont très bonnes.
We have always been supported by the Minister of Hydrocarbons. They are informed of any results of the work of DRCongo. The Minister of Hydrocarbons is paying regular visits to the area of the operations.
Oil of Congo has also demonstrated commitment to uniting countries within the region. One of these is the cross-border meetings, security meetings that we have been involved in all through the lifespan of this project.
We have met the Uganda authorities twice in Toroko. We are doing everything in perfect harmony. more work we are going to develop, and the more this integration will bring peace, harmony, and stability.
There are very few corporate bodies out there that are committed to a real development of their host community.
With the communities, we have an excellent relationship. We have projects that create infrastructure, roads, electricity, water system. We have supported the medical center in Kaseni. We are treating an average of 1,000 people per month.
Avec l'avènement de All of DRC, comme je dis, on a renforcé les ressources humaines, on a renforcé les ressources matérielles. À l'heure actuelle, on a pu répondre à une préoccupation majeure de la population, l'accès aux médicaments, l'accès aux soins et des soins de qualité.
Mimi na changé sana au niveau ya dawa. Dawa sasa ko mingi. Mimi tafika ba traitement mzuri. Mimi napona kuliko ya miaka 2 nikinye alipita.
OIF Congo has been able to demonstrate that they are not just profit-oriented organizations. They are interested in peaceful resolution of conflict. They are interested in uplifting the living standards of their host community.
What we did was certainly a different approach than other companies. We are helping make the country oil industry a leader in Africa. This is the time to go ahead. This is the time to increase the exploration work. Oil of DRCongo strongly believe in being a safe and responsible steward of the country resources. And Oil of DRCongo has been the first company that strongly believed in this new frontier. This is a good investment. It's a good investment for the country. Is a good investment for the people of DRC.